I just had this in my face forever. It was like stuck there. I was like, eh. Where I need to go is... Everything she has needs to go somewhere else. So another one. Get rid of both of them. Because that's just everything that she has is stuff I want to get rid of. $36,000 yet. It's a lot of freaking scrolls. Should I even pick those up? The blue ones I should stop picking up. I don't think there's a good one in there. Thank you. I'm still not out of the 20,000s. I'm picking up trash. I mean, I really should stop picking up everything. If I get to 40,000, I'll be impressed. I filled up my inventory with a bunch of junk. Holy crap, don't pick up everything, but I mean, you do get the benefit of the doubt sometimes. I did get to 40,000, and I do have a bunch of other stuff to sell. You just gotta keep selling stuff. You've been picking up stuff, and you can't even pick up any more stuff. It's time to go to the market. Sell everything. Actually, I wanted to keep that. I wonder how much money he has. Look at this permanence. That's got to be worth a little bit. Enchant that. Vampire. That's got to be worth money. I don't need town portal or this Gram Sacks. Still has a better mercantile skill. As I find that, I should get rid of that too. $800. Oh, it was only $300. I thought that would be worth more. That didn't make that much. What about this one? I might keep that. that would be good. I think it's a one-handed weapon. It's just a hammer. How do I even use that? There we go, $2,000. Yeah, that's some junk. Get that out of the way. That's just not worth keeping. I got better stuff than that. And this one is pretty much on the edge of what I would want to keep in case I want to go fight that dragon. So I still need to find Finji, but I need to save after trading. Well, I made some money. I've got 64,000. Still gotta find. Yes. Holy shit. That is cheap. That's pretty awesome. That was so cheap. I need to come back here, Frostguard. 62. That learning skill really helps.
Frey sends her blessings to you, travelers.
Fine. You'll see stick poker. The doctor frozen.
Looking for passage?
Yes. Let's I can teleport there. I'm looking for Finja. We have to look up where this person is.
Frey sends her blessings to you, travelers.
Darling, good day.
Hello.
Hello.
Greetings.
looking for some armor.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I actually should sell some stuff that I have, but... That's not any good. I guess I could buy this and make a little bit of money. Wait, that heater is worth that much? Holy crap. What is a dragon hound? The deals are so terrible here. Let's get out of here. Before I spent all of my money. I'm gonna try to make something useful. Wait. He bought it, that's why we fucking got a bad deal. Okay, well let's try to salvage this situation. I was gonna try to make money with that. Now I gotta make my money back with that. Quite a tragedy. I lost a lot of money on that. But look at this thing. Nobody can use that. I'm just gonna sell that. I'm gonna sell this because I don't need it. I mean, there is that, but it's like, yeah, I'd rather have the recovery. I'm gonna sell this too.
Looking for some armor.
That's it. Gotta get better at mercantile. This one is like... I can't believe we get money for that. Well, we've got 12,000.
Thank you.
I don't know where it is.
Hello. Hello.
Definitely not you. Definitely not this dude. I've got Ember Strike. I need to find the person. I can have the Ranger update.
Hi.
It isn't this person, is it? Frostguard City, where is it? Gotta be in this place, right? I've been in here. Please, Haja, I haven't seen this name yet. It's like Flossy. I've seen that. Yes. Go from one end of the dungeon of secrets to the other. Yes. So I gotta do both of those before. I gotta go to the Dungeon of Secrets, wherever the fuck that is. I've got the Everstrike. Okay. One end is done. Assumption secrets to the other. I got Everstrike. I did what I set out to do. I finally fucking found Vengeance. Secrets is somewhere around here. And we have to go this way. Actually, isn't this a... Yeah. So that was Frostguard City.
Hello!
Fland. So I get out this way and I hit him. So, which way do I go? Is that the Dungeon of Secrets? It's really close to the city, so maybe it is. Didn't I do this already? Yeah, I've done this, right?
Looks pretty dark in here.
I haven't done this, and I don't want to have to do this.
Hello!
Yeah. Let me save since I'm here. Okay, we're gonna get this ranger promotion over with. Alright, well, how about we use our level up advantages? Look at this, I got 74 points to assign. What really needs it? Learning has been good. I think I'll bump it up to that. And that too. Okay, identify item hasn't been bad. This is pretty cheap. To be generous. just as good as her. Oh. Yeah. I don't want to spend all that money on her. How about this one? Wait. Elemental is pretty important. We're gonna go with that, and that'll be just about it. Not bad. The 10 dodge isn't bad. Okay, 14 is it. She is just getting levels out of the everywhere. Okay. Bow is actually probably what he needs to do. I think Arms Master twice. He's pretty good at Arms Master. If he could get plus Arms Master like everyone else has, he would actually be good at weapons. I think this guy needs 12. Let's get spear and learning and save the 3. Okay, that was our 11 up. Now we've got to go through this one.